Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kevin and I think you as well. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a very detailed tutorial on how to flat-treat your natural hair. Now guys, before you learn how to flat-treat your natural hair, you have to learn how to do a simple two-strand twist. So if you guys don't know how to do that, this video might not be for you. I will have to make a separate video of how to do a two-strand twist. So right now I am detangling my hair, preparing my hair for the flat twist. So flat twist doesn't come easy to everyone. Some people actually find it a very difficult thing to do, and I'm here not to make the process any harder, but to try to make it a bit easier on you guys who wants to learn how to flat twist your hair. So you always have to make sure you're starting off with moisturized and detangled hair, so it makes it easier for you to flat twist. So I'm gonna come closer to show you guys. I'm taking a small strand of hair and I'm going to separate that in two, because I'm gonna be making a two-strand twist. So I take that, I'm separating in two. I want to show you guys one more time. A small piece of hair, I'm separating in two as if I'm attempting a two-strand twist, which I'll be doing. So I'm going to twist it two times as if I'm doing a two-strand twist. And then I'm going to add hair from the strand of hair that is below. So that strand that was in the two-strand twist, I'm adding hair to it. And I'm going to twist it, and the hair that is below, I'm going to add strand to that. So when I twist my hair in a two-strand twist, the strand of hair that is at my, that is closer to my scalp, I'm going to add hair to that and twist it. So it's as simple as that, that you twist your hair, the strand of hair, out of the two-strand twist, the strand that is down to your scalp, you add your loose hair to that and you twist it. Now I'm going to show you guys about two more times of how to do it, just so that you guys can get the gist of things. So it's super easy. And so you continue adding hair to the strand that is closest to your scalp, and then you twist it as you do a two-strand twist, and then you add hair, you twist, you add hair, you twist. And so, when you added all of the hair, you simply do a two-strand twist. Now, this is just a rough sketch to just give you guys the idea, but I'm going to show you guys how my technique of how I actually do my flat twist and how this did nice and sleek. So, I'm doing the two-strand twist now. And that's basically how you do a flat twist. I'm going to show you guys my technique now. So I'm going to show you guys it in a better light here, in a better way. So always make sure your hair is detangled and that it is moisturized. So you don't want your hair breaking off because it's dry and whatever. So I'm making sure that my ends don't have any knots or tangles, and then I'm going to come closer to show you guys the process. So I stick a little piece of section, a little section, and I'm going to split that in two. Now I'm going to slow down so that you guys can see. So I'm splitting that in two, and I'm doing a simple two-strand twist. Okay, so I'm twisting, and the hair, when I'm twisting, the strand of hair that is closer to my scalp, I am adding a little bit of hair towards that. As you guys can see, I pick up a little bit of hair. And I twist it, pick up a little bit of hair, and I twist it and make sure that to clear the wig. So I twist, take up a little bit of hair, twist, take up a little bit of hair, and twist. So the strand out of the two strands that is closer, when I twist that is closer, that is to my scalp, that is the one I take up. That's the one I add the hair to. So you guys, I'm not sure if you guys can do it the other way. This is just my way of doing it. So the one that is closer to my scalp, I take up the hair and I add the hair towards that one. And then I twist it. So the one that was on top becomes the one underneath. I add hair to that and I twist it. And it's like a reverse stuff. So I continue twisting that. Try to keep it as taut and as tight as possible, but not too tight to cause tension. And then at the end, I just do a regular two-strand twist. Now I'm going to show you guys this one more time. Just that for those who don't quite understand, this is your opportunity to catch up. Yes. That's a lot of hair though. So one more time for those who still don't understand. So I'm taking about, it's not a lot of hair. So I'm going to do the rest off camera after I finish showing you guys one more time how to do it. So I got my section of hair disangled already. I'm taking a small piece. To start, I'm gonna twist it. Okay, so I twist it, and the strand of hair out of the two strands that is at the bottom that is facing my scalp, I'm going to add hair to that. So I twist, I add hair to the one near to my scalp, twist, I add hair to it. Sorry about that. And then I twist and I add hair. Sorry, I have a little knot. I twist, I add hair to it, and twist. That's all you do. You twist and you add little by little hair. If you twist and you add too much hair, it's gonna be very bumpy and it's not gonna be like sleek and nice because it isn't as tight. This style isn't as be very taut with it. So that's what I'm doing, just continuing twist and add hair from the bottom, twist and add hair, and then at the end you just do a simple regular smegular two strand twist. So I hope you guys understand this. I hope you guys learn how to do flat twists from this. I hope I've taught someone how to do a flat twist. And yeah, I hope this video has been informative. If you enjoyed, please thumbs up, subscribe, and share and comment. Also, turn on notification bell to notify every time I upload a video. Until next time, remember, be safe, be blessed, always stay stress-free, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, I am...